It's funny, why do Scottish people hate the English when the English have absolutely no feelings at all about the Scots?
I suppose it's a bit like a marriage of an old couple. It's, you know, it's as though Scotland and England got married when they were young, and it's constantly under debate whether they're better off staying together for the sake of the pension and the house, or if they should get divorced.
Mm. Do you think England snores?
England looks to me like the kind of person that snores.
Mm.